require my research. Spells and incantations for those with a talent to cast them.
Hmm. Perhaps we can. I simply need more pieces. And please, let's keep this between us. You're not a thief trying to rob me, right? All right then.
A lot of people are beginning to get impressed. I'll show you what I know.
Hey, good to see you. My sister in crime. What do you need?
What do you need something? Need something?
It's good to see you in one piece, lass. I just wanted to give you a proper thank you for everything you've done. The guild is back on its feet again, and on its way to a prosperous future. What's become of the skeleton key? That's it, then. After all those years of helplessly watching the guild decline. But enough of that. I'm confident that with you in charge, we'll soon have more gold than we could possibly spend. I'll be down here, trying to... If you still feel like doing some jobs, I'm sure Delvin and... Either way, it's been a pleasure, my friend. Here's to the future of the guild. May it last
sure,
another 1,000 years.
Pull up a chair. When I started out in this business, I wasn't... I didn't mean to. With my lock-picking aptitude, I was a natural. It's where a client... Usually it's to... Either way, the trick was... Well, as a jailbreaker, you work alone. No guild to back you up. I'd do jobs for the Thieves Guild and the Dark Brotherhood, but if things didn't go as planned, I was on my own. After that, I don't know. Killing someone in a jail is much easier than what the Dark Brotherhood... I already knew Delvin. I asked if I could join up, and that was that.
It's one thing to say you've got the skills.
I have. I only hope.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Huh. I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay. I assumed you were here to see me about your face. To have it sculpted into something more artful than... So, are you here as a client? Shall I remake your face?
How dare you? After all we've been through together? How can you do
I have not always been a ragged beggar. I count the nobility, and yet I have fallen so low that I must justify myself to a wanderer. Change it. I do not practice my art for free, however. I doubt you. Indeed. It is no small thing to submit yourself to the flesh sculptor's knife.
Welcome to the coast. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
All right, then.
I have work if you've got... All right? But if you get arrested, don't blame it on me. Been a while since I've seen one of those. Not like... The stone was pried off of Baron Zaya's... I think there were... Some of the guild members have tried to locate them over the years, but they haven't been successful.
Need some gold?
Well,
I may have some work. Stick with me, and they'll never even know you're there. Looking for work. Got lots of... Stick with me, and they'll never even know you're there. Need some gold? I may have some work for you.
It's one thing. Oh, a bit of this, and a bit of that. All right. Then, get away from me.
Even if you're one of them, I don't care if you're best buddies with the Guildmaster. I'll still smash in your skull if you try anything. The last person that made down in the Ratway Warrens. Nice place, if you don't mind the stench, rats, and assorted lowlifes as neighbors.
Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
If you're looking for take a look. All right, then. Stick to the rules and you'll end up rich. Break them, and you're out on your arse. Simple, right?
You want something from me?
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day. Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild. I watch Delvin's back. Welcome to the cozy little family.
Sorry, lass.
I'm one of the lookouts for the
guild. To do.
I watch
we'll speak another.
Back.
Divine smile on you, Frank.
Hey, watch it!
You gonna buy something, or just see for yourself? Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles?
Visiting Riften? All are welcome at the temple.
What brings you to Balaman today? Repair? Purchase?
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone. Meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Vegetables as crisp as a winter.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it. Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Fresh meats and produce. Yeah.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
vegetables.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in... Perfect. Melting this down will give everything I've got on display, really. Safe travels, Landstriker.
Nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The Forge knows the difference.
I'm the brewmaster around here. What
Welcome.
Did you want?
Allow me to recommend the Black Bri- She's an absolute pl- Why, just this last week, I was Okay, look. I'm- Just take my advice. She's an absolute- Why, just this last week, I was- Okay, look. I'm- Just take my advice. She's an absolute pleasure to work for. In fact, I almost feel guilty accepting pay from her. Why, just this last week, I was Okay, look. I'm the fourth person to work the tasting. Just take my advice. She's an absolute... Why, just this last week, I was I'm the... Just take my advice. She's an absolute... Why, just this last week, I was Okay, look. Just take my advice. She's an absolute... Why, just this last week, I was... Okay, look. I'm... Just take my advice. She's an absolute... Why, just this last week, I was... Okay, look. I'm... Just take my advice. She's an absolute... Why, just this last week, I was... Okay, look. Just take my advice. And just get out. She's an absolute pleasure to work for. In fact, I almost feel guilty accepting pay from her.
We serve only the best.
She's an absolute... Why, just this last week, I was...
Okay, look.
Just take my advice. She's an absolute pleasure. Why, just this last week, I was commenting to my fellow... Okay, look. I'm the... Just take my advice. She's an absolute... Why, just this last week, I was
Okay, look. I'm... Just take my advice.
She's an absolute... Why, just this last week, I was...
Okay, look. Just take my advice.
She's an absolute... Why, just this last week, I was...
Okay, look. I'm... Just take my advice.
She's an absolute... Why, just this last week, I was...
Okay, look. I'm... Just take my advice.
She's an absolute... Why, just this last week, I was...
Okay, look. I'm... Just take my advice.
She's an absolute... Why, just this last week, I was...
Okay, look. If I'm caught saying anything bad about...
Meadery or the family, I'm a dead man.
Welcome. Allow me to recommend. Take a look. Come back and see us again.
Still have quite a good bit of jobs available, if you look at some extra coin.
Oh, a bit of this, and a bit of that. Until next time.
Welcome to the... If you're looking for extra work, talk to Vex or Delvin. They'll fix you up. Stick to the rules and you'll end up... Take a look. Until next time.
Hey, how's it going? Need pickpocket training? Need it?
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Fresh meats and produce.
You gonna buy some? Take a look. Come back when you're ready to spend more.
Nothing more I can teach you. All right, then.
your side!
You picked a bad time to get lost.
I don't like the looks of this.
Do your worst!
Would it be foolish to stop for a while and light a fire? Wow. You look at that. At times like this, I truly appreciate the joys of a warm fire and a stiff drink.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Wolf!
How could you do that?
Yes? Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you... You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in... However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. On your way, then. Come and see me again sometime.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Salt.
Hey,
watch it!
All right, then.
I'm the steward. Sid Gear can some... There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house.
May wisdom forever light your path.
Try not to set anything on fire, all right?
Thank you.
Bolin speaks much about the war and the Stormcloaks, but he knows who provides.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to...
Yeah.
Anyway, it's done. Much obliged. Here. It's not much, but take it anyway. Only a hearty soul travels. Only inside the gates. Much of Falkrith Hold is wilderness, and there's plenty of trouble to be had.
Unless you intend to move far, I just finished. Could you deliver the ashes to Runil, the priest of... Thank you.
I'm sorry, I should really go now.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
Kust is responsible. Ah, Barret's ashes. Thank you for bringing this to me. There's nothing more I can teach you. Oh, Kust is my assistant. He helps me tend the headstones and keep our cemetery clean.
It's all the sons and daughters of Falkrith.
Sure. What can I do for you? Only true Imperials request that one.
Welcome to Dead Man. I escaped fighting in Cyrodiil, only to... Folks have gone missing the past few weeks. Word now that our hunters are gone.
I'll
just
stand in our cemetery to see that.
We'll drive out the storm. And restore what we own.
I can't really help you. I'm just Dengir's man. I'm sorry, I can't really help you. I'm just Dengir.
A sad time. Yes. My wife and I think there's some dark... Our daughter. Our little girl. She was... He ripped her apart. Sin... What could drive a man to do so? The cemetery... I'm no scout. After each battle, more dead were buried in the grave. Guard... Bigger. I heard it's now the biggest grave... art in Skyrim. Indara and I like to keep to ourselves. Cindy, he's stewing in the pit. We fit. Don't what to do with him if you've got the stomach to look at him.
Just don't understand what kind of man does that.
I'm sorry, I should really go now.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first, and the Empire second.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Hey, be careful.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
Take care with those flames.